Hey, man, it's a little after 7. We're in the bullpen. Sorry for the delay. You're dealing with rock stars. Sometimes, you know, we don't get you sometimes.
I had to take a shower.
Yeah, D-Rock had to shower. So, you know what? I was talking to John.
Second shower was up.
Tanner's stinging his face, and it's fine. I don't care. I was talking to John earlier on the way. I said, man, this is, like, better than Nudie Magazine Day. It's Suede Panther Day in the bullpen. And I'm like, hell yeah.
Right.
Oh, we had that conversation.
And we got to send out a big thank you, a big shout out to Melinda Cookridge with Candlewood Sweets, as well as Candy.
Hell yeah, thank
Candy,
you.
Candy, the guys up tonight. We had a snafu in the hotel rooms with Candy, Cumber Sweets there in Long.
What this guy? What the snafu was up?
We can't talk about it.
Oh, we can't talk about which one, so we better get closer. We got a few people in the bar tonight, too. We got Mr. Stephen Baldwin. We got to give a shout out to him, as always, in the bar.
Let's fly on his way.
I don't know who else.
Drunk
people! Woo! Yeah! Dollar Keystone, you get here, 7 to 9, we'll start with the rest. What?
Oh, my bad.
So, here's the deal, man. If you're not here in the bar, make sure you tune in on the live show. If you missed share tonight. If you missed tonight's show, tomorrow night, Red Dirt Reloaded, 9 to 1, these guys will be there. If you can't make it to Red Dirt.
And there's fish before that?
There's some kind of fish bowl going on.
Fish is bad.
I don't think they caught him at the Lawton water
treatment. Oh, fuck. Those will be turds.
Shallow Powers wrangled it right out of the river.
Yeah.
Shallow Powers himself. Shallow Powers says he's sitting in with us tomorrow night. I don't know if it's true. No one cares.
So, if not.
That's an extra noise.
Right back here in the bullpen, Saturday night, to blow the roof off this, we're praying the record box doesn't blow up tonight. So,
you guys are going to be shocked.
We'll come about it. We'll be at the Big 12 championship game. No one cares. I don't care.
Boomer!
Piss off!
Piss holes firing.
No, I don't think so. Anything else we need to cover right quick?
I think what these guys
We'll cut back in here a little while. We got a little present for the Suede Panther.
Gifts. Don't make it that stupid little cartoon thing that's on iPhone. That's not the kind of gift I want.
It's a gift that you
want. Sorry, guys. I seriously had to get my dog some Wi-Fi.
So, you right here, you're missing out, by the way. Great line of order. Without further ado, from Stillwater, Oklahoma, the Suede Panther.
Thank you.
the price. You better ask what you're giving away for free. Better look and then shoot twice.
Starting out with the old tremolo. When you fuck off tune real bad, calm you. Sorry, this is our sound check.
We're going to talk all at once.
I'm not really that sorry.
Hey, E-Rock.
Well, like for another hour.
Yeah, yeah. E-Rock.
So, hey, where's that purple snare drum?
Oh, it's under the bus.
It's still there. I need it.
Hey, we're just going to start all over. Let's
maybe I don't. Maybe it sounds pretty good.
Or
how's that snare drum sound?
Jump.
Sorry, we're a mess. We're a hot ass, easy listening chaos machine. We'll be right back.
It's hard. It really is.
It's so hard.
Let's see if I can remember it.
You know what I'm talking about. Musicians.
Hey.
So, who's got some drugs? No,
we'll break in for a minute here.
I'm on probation.
We'll break in for a minute there.
Someone broke into my house the other night.
Let's get down to the nitty gritty here. So, where did the name Suede Panther come from?
Well, one time, I used to be in a band called Left and Sally.
Right.
So,
yeah, there was
we played in Mountain View, Oklahoma, and stole a guy's bottle of pain pills.
Half a bottle of pain pills later, we were the Sex Panther Trio.
We came in the band in the garage every night buying pain pills, and then we made a band called Sex Panther Trio.
Just two of us. Right.
And we got real popular real fast, and then we went on to the layout with Left and Sally.
It's fucking fine.
Right. We had a band, we did a bunch of drugs, it was called Sex Panther Trio. Now it's called the Suede Panther.
Yeah, a lot shorter than really.
Alright, now ask me the questions.
Throw this out there for our viewers.
Okay.
Y'all do have a YouTube channel, I've checked it out.
Sure.
Little Panther on the Rocks.
Panther on the Rocks,
yeah. Hiatus right now.
Not really on hiatus, it's just
we're just finished filming busy. Season one. Yep.
We're supposed to do the Red Dirt Rangers in a couple weeks, but
we're gonna blow that right off.
So I know you sent me some stupid. You're working on the album.
Sure.
Kid, I want to play Christmas songs.
So, have we got any idea when the new Suede Panther album is gonna come out?
Yeah, sure. It's called Easy Listening Chaos Machine. There's gonna be six volumes. We're releasing four songs a volume. We're starting the first release, next week?
We should probably give it away for free tomorrow.
Yeah, we should probably do that tomorrow.
To these
how about tomorrow?
Listeners. We've got it.
We've got it, and I've got
it on our Facebook.
Joe Hardy just
we'll
finished
it. We'll link it on the Facebook Live of this shit.
You know who Joe Hardy is, right? He does all ZZ Top. So in fact, he sent me a message and said, hey, man, sorry I'm running behind.
It's a promotional deal.
Billy Gibbons kidnapped me all weekend. So anyway, we've got four songs completely done. They're in the can. They're ready to go out. They'll probably go out apparently tomorrow. And that'll be volume one of the Easy Listening
Chaos Machine. Said that about 15 times
now. There's 24 songs on this record, so it'll be coming out for the next year or two.
Give it away for free!
We are, apparently. You're going to steal it anyway.
The viewers of this, you know about it.
And then after the release of the album...
Buy my t-shirt, that's all I care about.
We go on tour with Savage Garden and Eagle Eye Cherry.
That's so true.
My kid's Adderall's not going to eat itself.
Screaming Trees.
This one will be released tomorrow.
Right. Well.
Something. Oh, yeah, baby. And if it's
late,
we have a guest. Oh, et cetera. Hola, John. I'm glad to be here.
I don't know. I like it.
When they took a picture of her and sent it to me online, she looked a lot more 3D than that.
I don't know how to play the guitar, though.
No, well, don't touch the guitar. Hold it.
She has a camera on her iPod.
Glad y'all tuned in.
Do you have any listeners? How do you know? You guys should have a thing on the wall that tells me how many people are
look at that, A-Rock.
Oh, baby.
Oh, shut up.
Dude, we got matching whiskey bottles now.
Yeah, this is the second one we've got. Is that a sticker or is that real?
No, that's it. Next in the box.
The second one we've got.
It's a message on the box.
Presented to the Suede Panther from BS Productions. Oh, my God. This is so cool. You guys cannot hang this. Productions LLC on the occasion of your appearance on Live from the Nut House. Thank you guys, this is rad. This is super rad, man. I've already gone away.
Well, as you can see, live on the show, it's about to go down right there. And it just did go down on the show.
Pick up the face, guys.
Is that against the rules?
Pick up the face.
Whenever you guys, whenever you guys are asked to explain what kind of music we are, that we're sleaze rock. Well, we used to use the word rad dirt, but every time I use the word dirt in a sentence, it makes me want to vomit.
Sleaze rock is our new number.
We're a rock band, so we play sleaze rock. We're dirty and we're excessive and we play rock and roll music. Yeah, well, I mean, 80s cock rock, maybe.
2000s.
But we're a power trio, so we sound way cooler than Nickelback.
Get
the fuck out of here.
I'm going.
Get out of here. Thank you, pink hat.
fans, we just threaten them.
I think the song's called In a Public Park on a Tuesday. It's all man behind a tree.
What?
I think there's a gas leak in here. They're kind of falling asleep.
Oh, yeah. Is that
what happened to Monday?
Yeah, well, hang on. We'll play Wagon Wheel here.
Oh, now.
Thank you.
You'll notice we're not as polished as all the rock bands. It's because we have fun.
You want to pick it up?
Pick it up!
Let's go! Let's start a song.
Can I have some cold beer? This one's like 3 hours old. I spilled more than I drink.
Let's see, I wrote this song with some douche I met one.
we're a hot mess. I don't know what you said.
Forgettable.
You get the Suede Panther. What a whole lot of Motley Crue.
Grab the best horse in the front of the stable, you better ride it. Jesus Christ.
seasons.
If you really want to.
TV and just adds a dude in the middle of the show.
You know what we forgot to talk about though?
What?
By the way, I hope you
did. A-Rock did not mean any of that apology.
Mr. Shadow Powers has joined the group up here.
Oh God!
Kid Rock, yeah. They're the new It Band. They are the new It Band.
So,
fuck
by the
them.
Way, BS Productions has got with Suede Panther tomorrow night.
Right, play? Yeah, sure. What?
We're gonna auction off the guitar.
Well, like,
right now,
I thought we were. I didn't even bring that guitar with me, so if you're gonna buy a guitar, you're gonna have to buy a great guitar.
I had one job.
I know. No, listen, I have guitars, but you're gonna have to bring the fucking
guitar.
You're
gonna have to
start the. So, the reserve might just went up a little bit.
In his defense, his
no,
man's
I got guitars.
Christmas
I'll ship
got
it to
stolen.
Him. I'll ship it to him if they want it.
I'm not gonna knock you up. He's had a rough day.
Tell you what, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set the reserve at this auction on this guitar for a certain price. We'll announce it. And every dollar we make over that, I'm going to give 50% to the Folds of Honor, and I'm going to give 50% to my gas tank. You know what I'm talking about?
And then we're going to burn the guitar.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, I didn't bring it, but I'll fake it. Yeah, for sure. I'll give you one of these. I don't care. But it's going to cost you $1,000.
If you're a music collector, you're a big Suede Panther fan, or you just want to...
Big Suede. Panther fan. Otherwise, I'll take pictures of guitars and I'll ship it. I got one to ship. No problem. I have 50 guitars.
He had some thief steal some shit from him today, so we gotta get that back.
You what?
A thief stole some shit from you today.
I swear to God. See, this has been my day. A dude that's painting my house, his helper, stole my kid's Christmas present off my porch.
That's true.
Oh, don't worry.
Arlo. We ran over that.
Arlo caught him up. My wife is crazy.
If we find out who it was, we're going to find him, punch him in the mouth, and then expose him all over the internet. It's going to be great.
This song's called,
I didn't know who it was.
Kill the Dude That Took My Kid's Present.
Don't steal from this poor ass kid who's got too much already.
There you go.
Yeah.
Watch Cleveland.
Everybody give it up for
Shenanigans.
Shy One. I don't know how to turn my guitar
on. I met Shiloh when he was 14 years old. And he bought pocket pants.
I was trying to give it up for you. You were trying to leave us?
Swear to God, it was Chernobyl when he was a kid. Now he's like the rest of us, paying child support.
Shit.
I'm just waking up, man. I just got here.
Hey,
I took
man,
a shower.
We got some viewers. We got one in Colorado, one in where?
Montana.
Can they
tell us?
What's
y'all
up?
Tell us that Bitcoin.
Oregon.
Hey, who's the one on in Montana?
Oregon.
It's in Oregon. I'm sorry. Oregon.
Colorado and Oregon are tuning in right now.
They're high as fuck.
It's Ronnie Taylor.
By the way, I just want to point out to our viewers that these guys normally aren't in pants or shirts on the show, or when they normally play. So. We're hoping the bathrobes come out tomorrow night. Or
well, I think we've moved past the bathrobes.
What are we all doing now? Just
y'all, these guys put fucking naked
Sherpa jackets.
He's going to be like Fish from that movie.
When was the last time you guys saw someone in a Sherpa jacket? I took a picture of myself with my dog in my new jacket today and my new farmer hat. It's a good thing my wife.
Alright, we're gonna do one new song for you, and then one other brand new song we've never ever played together. Taylor doesn't even know.
What?
I don't think I do.
I don't even know it.
I love it. Live TV, we're gonna break out a new one.
There you go.
I should have tuned out by then.
This is my favorite part of this band, really.
This one's called Hold On Steve.
Wi-Fi is still holding up. Could someone send that dog out to my dog to see if the Wi-Fi is doing okay?
My dog.
My dog.
Just a little, just to get.
Productions bucket list. We've been trying to get Suede in here for a while, but not from that house.
You guys finally caught up enough drugs.
I know. So listen, if you like what you heard tonight, tomorrow night there'll be a Red Dirt Reloaded. If not, Saturday night they'll be back in the bullpen.
I
want to thank you guys for coming out.
Thanks for having us.
Appreciate it. By the way, hey, we'll be in here next week. Don't get any guests. We're going to let Suede play us out.
Is that
out.
It? Are we kicked out?
We'll see you next week.
We're going to kicked out. You got one? What you want to play?
Lay it out, brother.
Thank you.